So, you seek knowledge concerning the wars of hell, do you? Cryptic tomes speak of great battles that determine which of the demonic lords are to rule over hell. They also mention a bitter rivalry between two of these lords, Osmodon, who led the Horned Death against the armies of light, and Belial, known as the Lord of Lies. Their hatred of each other is eternal. The reasons for their loathing, lost even to themselves. Tales abound, but the mad wizard Horazon somehow trapped the lieutenants of these two lords of hell within his sanctum. There can be no more dangerous a path to tread than the one that falls alongside of demons. Should you also seek this path, watch your life and your soul very carefully, my friend.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
A bold tale indeed.
My limited time beneath the cathedral leaves me poorly equipped to offer you any help with this. But, as always, you'll find Kane well-versed in legends and folklore.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the... You sound like dark creatures indeed. I am ignorant in matters of this nature, but I would assume that our storyteller may know of such legends.
What ails you, my friend? Horazon was insane. There are forces with which one does not interfere. It would not surprise me if you found only the charred remains of this damned fool.
Kind of fell drinking sounds like a good idea to me. You better get started right away.
I can't get there from here.
Well, what can I do for you?
Greetings, good master. But you sound like dark creatures indeed. I am ignorant in matters of this nature, but I would assume that our storyteller may know of such legends.
Good day. This is something that is far beyond anything I have ever learned. I can only think of one person in all of Tristram who could help you. Kane, of course.
The care and feeding of demons is definitely not an interest of mine. Here is a piece of friendly advice. If you get the chance, kill anything you see down there.
I can do now is pray for us all.
I sense a soul in search of answers. Must destroy the two demons that Horazon has trapped within his sanctum at all costs. Should they escape from their imprisonment, they will create a link to this world that will make what lies below the cathedral seem like a children's tale.
In spiritu sanctum. Predictum otium. Efficio obitus ut inimicus. Let this tome serve as your warning. This is a forbidden place. Return from whence you came and your life will be spared. Horazon, master of the disciplines that summon and bind creatures to this plane, promises death to those who pass beyond the five pillars. You have been admonished. This is a place of great power. not enough mana. enough mana. Mana. Can't carry anymore. Not enough mana. You, my friend.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. can't cast that yet. Looks like it's rusted and shut. It seems that I may have brought something into this plane that even I cannot control. The creature that fell into my astral trap is a very deadly demon. I've been able to bind it at the bottom of a pit, but it kills everything that I've sent there in attempts to defeat it. While it cannot escape, it does block the tunnels that lead to my protected haven. I am tempted to use the switch to open the tunnels to see if it will just leave, but I fear it is smarter than most of the lesser demons I have trapped before. If I could just lure it somewhere else. Looks like it's rusted shut. I can't get there from here. I can't get there from here. Looks like it's rusted shut.
Thank you.
I can't get there from here.
What ails you, my friend?
Can't get there from here. I can't cast that yet. Thank you. I can't get there from here. 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 Looks like it's rusted shut. Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
What ails you, my friend? Yet.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
not enough mana.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Thank you.
Looks like it's rusted shut. I can't get there from here.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
Looks like it's rusted shut. I can't get there from here. I can't get there from here. The lieutenant of Belial is known as Grimspike. Beware this demon, for his strength appears immeasurable. Reading the scroll, and therefore speaking his name, near an arcane circle of binding, will surely summon him there. Near a circle of binding, eh?
Oh,
Not enough mana.
My friend, stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Can't get there from here. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Now where would I put this? Now where would I put this?
my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
Can't carry anymore.
My friend, stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
Not enough mana.
Thanks. Farewell.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
What can I do for you?
Morta Vespa, Gaia Inumino, Evegin Jatan Luagratan. I can't cast that yet. Not enough mana. Morta Vespa, Gaia Inumino, Evegin Jatan Luagratan.
All I can do now is pray for us all.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
What can I do for you?